Hydromechanical Variable Transmission, HVT. The power split drive HVT combines the advantages of hydrostatic and mechanical transmissions. In this wheel loader, HVT cuts fuel consumption by up to 25%, thus reducing CO2 emissions. HVT is a three-range gearbox that includes a purely hydrostatic first drive range. The second and third drive ranges are in power split modes. During truck loading operations, HVT wheel loaders show increased performance with lower fuel consumption. A significant part of the fuel savings can be achieved during working with excavated material. In order to fill a bucket, the HVT wheel loader requires only a part of the engine power to the drive system, compared with a torque converter transmission. The rest of the available power can be used for the implements. At the same time, it makes no compromises regarding the maximum traction force and the accustomed hydrostatic advantages, such as fine and precise positioning and sensitive controllability of the tractive effort by the drive pedal. With HVT, due to the first hydrostatic, a rim pull control can be introduced when the machine is working in slippery conditions. By turning a potentiometer, the operator can set the required tractive effort without losing the drive pedal resolution. Advantages are increased tire life while minimizing wheel slip and lower vehicle operating costs. During changes of direction, the HVT wheel loader does not use clutches. Reversing is achieved by simply controlling the pump swivel angle. This wear-free condition leads to faster vehicle dynamics and more freedom to tune the machine behavior to meet the needs of different applications. During uphill driving with heavy loads, the HVT wheel loader demonstrates that, compared to conventional transmissions, it has the gear ratio flexibility to climb the hill without drive interruptions. Also, when starting in the middle of the hill, the operator has the full capability to control tractive effort and vehicle speed. And due to the higher transmission efficiency and vehicle power management control in place, the wheel loader can also move the bucket with no noticeable decrease in vehicle speed. The HVT test machine accelerates up to 40 km per hour with no interruption of tractive effort. Compared to a conventional transmission, HVT allows faster acceleration. This shortens cycle times and increases productivity. As a continuously variable transmission, HVT allows 100% decoupling of engine and ground speed. The engine is set at its most efficient operating point to reduce fuel consumption and achieve emission targets. HVT, best for off-highway vehicles to improve efficiency and productivity with lower fuel consumption.